So these are two pictures of the same figure. This is a front view of the object, and this is the back view of the object. And if a unit cube looks like this, what I want to do is I want to figure out the volume of this figure in terms of unit cubes or in terms of cubic units. I encourage you to pause the video and think of it on your own before we try it together. All right, well, there's a bunch of ways that we could tackle this. All of them kind of breaking this figure up in different ways. One way we could do it, we could break it up into this, I guess we could call it a rectangular prism. So if you could see through there, it would be like this. So this piece right over here, this piece right over here, and I'll redraw it here so you can visualize it. So if I were to redraw it, it looks like this, it looks like this. And what are its dimensions? Well, it's four units wide, it's 2 units high, and then it's 4 units, we could say long, or 4 units deep. So just like that. And so what's the volume of this yellow part? Well, the volume is just you multiply these 3 dimensions, the length times the width times the height. So the volume is going to be our length times our width times our height. 4 times 4 is 16 times 2 is 32. But we're not done. That's just the volume of this yellow part. We still have to take into consideration the volume of this piece right over here that we haven't figured out yet. This piece right over there. And this one might just jump out at you. You could just count the unit cubes, but I'll redraw it here just to show you what's going on. All right, so it looks like this. It looks like this. And what are its dimensions? Well, it's 2 wide, 2 high, and we could say 1 deep or 1 long. And so its volume is going to be equal to your length, or I could say, well, your length times your width times your height, which is equal to 4. And you just see that. There's 1, 2, 3, 4 unit cubes in this object. So the total volume is going to be 32 plus 4 is equal to 36. Now, of course, there's other ways to tackle it. You could just say, hey, let's figure out the volume of the blue layer and then just double it, because that red layer has the same volume as the blue layer. And the blue layer, you could say, well, look, it's only 1 deep, so we just have to count the cubes up here, and then we'll know how many unit cubes fit into it. So you literally could just count 1, 2, let me do it in a color you could actually see. You just have to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So you see there are 18 cubes in the blue layer, and then there's another, there's going to be another 18 in the red layer, plus 18, that also gets you to 36 unit cubes, or a volume of 36 cubic units.